We're back again, episode 9. We gotta go save Raheem the kid because he's fucking stupid. Jesus.
Right. Let's go get him.
Oh, you made some noise.
Oh shit. There's a naked one!
Oh, you made some noise.
Light trap.
Oh no, don't go that way.
I'm going this way.
Maybe he won't see me.
Yeah, I bet he sees you.
I think he's
Oh god, there's one over here.
That's why you gotta
use
the
buildings. By the way. Oh god, there's one right there.
Why did the intense music stop?
Because it's not intense.
A 12-year-old's life is at stake. Kids are the future.
Oh, don't see me! You're gonna see me! You're definitely gonna see me!
Oh god, that's not the only thing that's seen us either. Oh, and I'm gonna run out of stamina. I'm dead. I'm so dead.
Yeah, I'm already out of stamina. RIP!
There's lockpick up here.
Oh, Raheem's up here.
Oh, but there's a jizzer.
Oh, but he's on top of the roof. Oh, there's a safe house. But where? Wait.
Stop chasing me, you fuck!
I'm hiding.
Oh, this is the shitty safe house where you have to be at the top. Get up there!
Pursuit evaded. I'm good, but scary. All right.
What you do about it, pussy?
Don't they not like the UV light?
So we have to go. Oh god. Oh, I'm done though.
What's this dude think he's doing? Yeah, you better run. Wait, so, where are you at, by the way?
I didn't make it to the top of the safe house. Please leave me alone.
They don't like the UV.
Oh, God. Oh, I made it.
All right. Go save Raheem, I guess. You know, I really don't want to.
So can we get on?
Let's make some noise! Oh shit, that was a bad idea.
Well, I'm gonna watch everything chase you.
Oh shit! Oh my goodness!
What are you doing?
This is not good.
Really?
If there was anything that was good, this is not it. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
Oh shit. That one's seen me. Wait, where do we have to go? Do we have to go to the top of the bridge? Ow! Is that where we're going? The top of the bridge?
Yeah, he's up here.
Hi, friends!
Oh, wait, he's this way?
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, you're real close. Oh, you're real close. Oh, what the fuck? I'm dead.
I'm gonna watch this unfold from
up
here.
Oh, fuck me. Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit. This is not good.
Oh, well.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Activate light trap.
Zombies, it's not that serious.
Oh, I'm dead. I wouldn't have fucking died. I was running straight, and then it just started going to the left. Like, it just, like, left.
Oh my god, these zombies need to chill out.
Are you by him? I can just fast travel to you.
No, I was running to come get you.
Oh, I just respawned.
But now I'm getting chased by everything. Leave me alone! Oh shit.
Oh boy, I respawned right next to where I died.
That boy?
Alright.
Like UV lights? You don't. Shit. Ow, my ass. I'm causing trouble over here. A lot of trouble.
Wait, search the bodies? What do you mean, search the bodies?
Oh god. Yeah, I stirred up a lot of trouble while you were not here. Oh god. This is some trouble.
Leave me alone. The UV light's not working. Not at all. That didn't work one bit. It, like, just pissed him off.
Oh, you're a dick!
You are dead.
Heal, run! Light trap! Oh, he got me in midair.
Oh, I probably should have read that. It said to lose pursuers, and then I just didn't read it.
Use your free running skills and change the direction often to break line of sight. I just got the same tip. Fuck Raheem. Alright, let's go to sleep. Fuck this.
Oh. Hi.
These things want to eat asses.
Hi, Gideon.
Hey, we survived the night!
No. No, I didn't.
Alright, let's go find Raheem's dead body, hopefully.
I just alerted every zombie in town by jumping into that roof.
What the? Zombie just spawned on the way. There's a loot crate up here.
Hi!
Hi.
Why is this here? Who put this here?
I have no idea.
Did you take any slower?
My thing broke after like one turn.
Yeah, we'll get better. Ooh, a short fisherman's niff. And some Kofi.
Alright. Alright, Raheem, where's your dead lifeless body at?
You think he's dead?
Hopefully. We can only hope.
Raheem, where the hell are you?
I found him.
Brecken, it's me. I found Omar's body on the overpass, but no trace of Raheem.
Shit. Any idea where he'd go?
I told him to hide in the train yard.
You find him, you hear me? That little bastard better be alive.
Ooh, search.
They're so mean. But no one likes Raheem anymore, so it's okay.
This is Raheem's little bitch. Oh, there's a zombie following me.
I think it's an exploding one down there.
Yeah, run at me, and I'm gonna dropkick you. Oh. Ow.
I don't even know what is going on, but I'm gonna go find Raheem. Where are you at, old rah-rah?
Me?
Not you. You just fast travel over here.
I'm fighting a zombie. I think I killed him.
I see you.
Yeah, I got it. Yeah, I don't need doing professional.
Zombies love trains.
I like turtles. I like turtles. Where are we going?
Yeah.
Why don't you make some more noise? Oh.
Because I can. Because I'm a big oaf.
You're damn right, you're a big oaf. Big oaf of shit. Overpass.
Raheem must have gotten away. No one cares about Omar. In the train yard, so there's a chance he's still alive. Like, not Omar.
Like, damn. Omar. Who is Omar?
I think I didn't see this crate in here.
Oh, I got a water pipe. A tin can. How about a...
That's right! Keep coming, you motherfuckers! Oh. I'll send you all to hell!
Oh, he's alive. What if we just don't do anything about it?
I'm just gonna light them all on fire, if you don't mind. Oh wait, that wasn't a Molotov. Do you have Molotovs?
That was.
Just throw them. There we go. Off the top rope!
Where the fuck did you come from? That one just fell over.
This is definitely the way to go.
Oh god, I kicked like three of them. This one's dead. $17.
And double front flip.
You said double front flip?
Yeah, you do a double front.
The zombie or you?
The zombie effect.
I just need to loot. Oh, metal parts. Oh god. I need that upgrade. There, I have a zombie.
One left. Got him.
Was it really, like, necessary to kick it all the way over there?
Yes.
All this money.
Alright. Alright, come on, you fuck. Get out. We know you're in there.
We know you're in there. Oh.
Ah, not a jizzer.
Oh, oh god.
I'll handle this. Wait, oh. What? Come here, bitch.
Who won? I won.
I lost.
That was right. Stupid.
We know you're in there. The next zombie jumps on.
Raheem!
Crane! I didn't think I'd make it, so I armed the bombs. They'll blow in less than 5 minutes.
Oh shit, kid, you're bleeding.
Huh? Shut the train door and just leave.
It's nothing. Fuck, just plant the bombs.
All right, don't move. You got it? I'll be right back.
We should have just threw the bombs in there and closed the door.
Wait, what if we just
Oh shit, we have time.
There's a sewer entrance here in the terminal.
Why? Who keeps starting these?
I don't know. It'll take you straight to the hive.
Okay.
How do we get out? Oh, over there. Yeah, we should have just like
the sewer.
We should have just left the bomb with the kid.
Yeah, he forgot here.
I'm stuck.
I don't even know what this plan is, to be honest with you.
I'm stuck.
Looks like you're gonna lose the comp.
Oh. Man. Yeah, remember
okay,
that pipe that you jumped over, those two?
Yeah.
I jumped over the first one and got stuck.
Once you get into the building, head up the ramp
and
get
pussy.
Up to the floor above. You need
on one of the big support columns.
Oh, this place is disgusting!
Quick question, if I don't get there in time, do we both fall?
This is like the zombie graveyard.
Ooh, I think the lockpick.
Fuck, I'm gonna die up here. Ow, leave me alone. Oh! Get the fuck away from me! I need your help in here.
I don't know how to get to where you are, so.
Shit.
Yeah, the part I'm in is like sealed off from everything else. Because I don't know how to get over this fence.
Climb it.
I can't. There's barbed wire on the top, doesn't let you.
Did you even go through the sewer?
What the fuck was that noise?
Me fighting all these damn zombies in here?
No, not that. It's fucking in my house.
A zombie in your
house?
Yeah,
so we're gonna blow up.
I mean, I can plant this, like, right now. It's just these zombies are in the way.
Well, you got 30 seconds.
There, I planted
it. Okay, first one set.
Oh, wait, there's more than one.
Pay attention. Find some stairs. And get to the next floor up. You're looking for another column. Like the first one.
I don't know how to...
Okay, yeah, so rip.
Yeah.
The bomb's gonna blow up in my hand. One! Quest failed.
We don't blow up?
It's a shame. Alright. Follow me.
There's a sewer entrance here in the terminal, near the west wall. Use that tunnel. It'll take you straight to the hive.
Oh, you can swim faster. You sprint swim. Do you ladder faster too?
Okay, I'm back on the surface.
See that big ass culvert over to your right? Head through it.
How did you like fuck this up? How did you not know where to go?
Oh, you went through here. I went through the window like a floor up. On one of the big support columns.
Yeah, this place is disgusting. Ow.
Oh, you died.
Well, yeah.
Oh, ow. Oh. Oh boy, and a hazmat.
This is fun to watch while I'm down.
Did I get you up?
No.
Oh, oh.
Not long. Alright. Hopefully I don't spawn back at the train station. That'd be just cancer. Okay, I'm at the pipe.
Where we spawn? Oh, right here.
I'm close.
Making zombies miss.
Oh, God, me. Alright, I planted the first bomb.
Okay, first one set.
Okay.
I really fucking hate these zombies that dodge. And then they dodge and kick the shit out of me.
You're looking for another column. like the first one.
Ow. You can get hit while you're climbing. Didn't know that. Medkit.
Alright, I got the second bomb.
Alright, got it.
Oh, what the hell is that?
It's done. Great. Now get your ass out of there.
What the fuck is that thing? Oh my god! Holy shit. That was like a biggie cheese to the max. Okay, I gotta get in the tube.
You bitch.
Oh.
Hey, Raheem! It worked, man! Hey, your plan worked, kid! Raheem? Hey, do you copy? Oh, shit.
Oh, maybe he's dead.
Yes. Oh, good.
Back in the sewer.
What are those water? Didn't we kill him? Like the building fell on him?
Probably not.
Why do we swim fucking slow as shit?
Because we're not Michael Phelps. Alright, moment of truth, be dead.
Well, you're gonna have to wait. Some of us aren't as Olympian swimmers as the rest of us.
That's true, you suck.
Is he dead?
Dead.
Raheem! It's me, kid. I did it!
Oh, if he's a zombie, that'd be so funny to get to kill him.
Oh, you should have seen it. Oh, God. The whole damn building came down.
Oh. Yay!
Oh, no, Raheem, stop! Raheem, it's me! It's me, kid, it's Crane! Oh, Jesus! Raheem, stop! So,
Did you just break his neck?
It's a fucking bite wound. You goddamn stupid fucking kid! Oh, God. Jade.
We know I wanted to throw Molotov at him.
Wait, can we open this?
Crane, do you copy? What's going on?
God damn.
Fuck. Brecken. Raheem.
Oh, I didn't loot this body yet.
Raheem's dead.
Fuck. Get back here. And don't say a word to Jade. Not yet.
Why not?
I think this really puts like a real I don't know. It's a real hit in our chance of having sex with her.
We just gotta repopulate the Earth with her.
She is the only girl I think I've seen.
What about the doctor?
To blow up that fucking building. I don't know what the hell I'm gonna tell Jade.
Oh, you're not.
Somebody else. Cocks, you don't. 10 inches.
You don't know. You don't know anything about Raheem's death. What? Raheem died when? You know that one meme of that one guy that's like holding his like hand over his mouth and he looks stupid? That's us.
Yeah.
when somebody says Raheem's dead, like, what? Ow, I ran through the electric.
I did too. I wanna talk to the GRE again.
They hate us. They want us dead.
No, they want the file.
Yeah, but we're just gonna take the file and fucking screenshot it and send it to the internet.
What if I take a shit and wipe my ass with the file?
I'm sure you'll go far in life.
That doesn't sound like a solid plan to you?
No, ma'am.
Ugh. Ooh, pick lock.
There was one on the train tracks that we missed, but it was like right in the middle of a bunch of zombies.
Yum.
Ouch.
Broke my legs.
We need to get that roll thing so we can roll away after we jump.
Do you not take damage?
You take like less, I think. Or like from some heights you don't take damage at all. Ty has it. But
I definitely...
we don't. I need a dropkick thing first though. You ass.
Did I get you in it?
Nope. I
he'll just deliver this then.
You got something for us? Thanks a lot. Every little thing matters.
Hold on, I gotta go to the shop.
Yeah, I always gotta check what's new in the shop.
Oh, my agility's almost leveled up.
Come here. I've got a special deal for you.
There's only 6 durability left on this, but I'll keep it until it's broke.
Alright, there we go. Wait, what do you have to buy? Blueprints? Like those. None. You're trash.
You won't find better stuff anywhere else.
Valuables. I have like no valuables.
Cause you're poor. Hey, I got skill points and everything.
You won't find better deals in all of Haran.
Do do skills.
Oh, I can make grenades now.
Ooh, shield mastery. Learn how to craft a shield.
I just got the,
Oh, you got the grenades.
I got the barrel roll, too.
Ooh, lucky repair. Getting better at repairs, repairing a weapon will often not use a weapon's repair slot. Yes, sir.
Yeah, I got that. Alright, let's go, break the news.
Oh, it's not... you're not who I thought you'd be.
How did he die?
Is he gonna jump?
I had to kill him. It was too late. He turned. I had no choice, I swear.
What? Oh.
Like, he was my friend, too. He was the best one I had here.
I know. Talked to him like 6 times.
He frustrated the shit out of me sometimes. I loved him like he was my own kin. Another dead friend. Another dead brother. I trusted him. I trusted him with those explosives. God, maybe if I didn't leave him there, he'd still be alive. Jade.
Jade. Wait.
Hi, Jade.
God damn it.
Just take your top off.
Just give her time. She needs to grieve.
Oh.
Sarah. Shit. Get down there. We can't let them take it.
But it's dark outside.
You're the trash.
Oh, man. Oh, my Jesus Christ. Ouch. Ow.
Who are you, fucks? Oh, not these dudes. Like, I don't have... Hold on, I'm gonna make some grenades real quick. You sit there and distract them. I'll have to make some grenades. Let's do this.
Ow, oh, they have guns. Oh, they got assault rifles.
Where's my grenades at? Ow, I just dodged into the fire. I'm dead.
Ow.
know you don't.
I'm gonna put my nades real quick.
Don't kill me. Don't kill me.
You motherfucker!
I killed the guy with the assault rifle. Can I pick up his assault rifle? Oh, I can.
I almost. Oh, I just killed myself.
I just turned around and watched you fucking blow up.
I just died again.
Oh, there's a zombie dealing with him. So, alright. Ow, ow, he's beating the shit out of me. I'll just revive you while they have a little fight. Well, don't do that with the zombie. Oh, I'm hitting the wrong button. Okay. Ow.
Look, we're all on the same team now. Just kidding. You kicked in the fire. Oh, you missed the fire.
I just wasted another medkit. Could you protect me? I gotta change weapons.
Yeah. They're just fighting over here. I'm waiting for the perfect opportunity to kick this dude in the fire.
I fucking got you.
Zombie, I'm on your team! I'm on your team! Alright, there we go. The zombie's on fire.
Yeah, I kicked it into the fire.
Damn, I wanted the assault rifle. Ow. Where'd you find the assault rifle at? I wonder if I can get it too.
Oh. This is way more than this. This is 70. This sickle does 78 damage. Wait. Yeah, this assault rifle was. It was like over here.
Yeah, I think that's only a one pickup thing. Alright. Goodbye, Chris. Oh, that hurt me too.
It didn't even kill me, and I wasted
all- Oh, shit. This thing's on fire.
I also don't have any more med packs because I accidentally wasted one. How does my assault rifle?
Here. Looks sweet. I'm gonna make some med kits. Make one and heal me, and I'll make one and heal you.
I can heal myself. I'm healing pretty fast.
No, but it's better to heal each other.
Fine. I was just gonna not heal. Fucking idiot.
It's okay, I did that. Alright, here, let's go over here.
There's no one inside. They took Zera and drove away.
Oh, I thought
you're a good bodyguard.
I thought he was dead.
Okay.
Oh, this guy's dead too.
Well, what do we do now?
Shit! Brecken.
There we go.
Zara's been kidnapped.
What a terrible day.
His trailer's on fire.
God damn it! You see what happens when you fuck with Rice? You should never have hit that school. Some of our people spotted a big knot of bandits heading back to Rice's garrison. That's gotta be where they took Zara. You go there and you find him and you bring him back alive.
No.
You hear me?
Nope. I don't hear you. I don't have ears. I like nap time. Because I don't like the dark.
We're officially in hell. Ooh, let's go get the airdrop.
Yeah, it's a great idea.
Oh, shit! You don't see me, you don't see me, you don't see me, you don't see
I
me.
I need, a millipeter away from level 7 agility.
just jump on stuff.
Free shit! Yeah!
I already leveled up. Ew, it's so bright.
Give me that, give me that. Give me that.
Ooh, medical supplies.
Oh, shit. That boy's over here.
Who?
That boy.
Oh, one of the bad things. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Let's go over this.
Should we go to a safe house, or do you want to just fucking go?
Just go. We die, then we'll go to a safe house and sleep, but I believe in us. I believe in us until we get spotted, then we're fucked.
No, we got our UV lights.
Didn't fucking do anything.
You can look for semen with them. Almost out of stamina. There we go. You're so far ahead.
We gotta get him back.
Shut the fuck up. I can only run so fast.
Well, then run faster.
Ow, cunts.
Pick up some toxic flowers. Run around this plant. I just walked into a unpleasant.
Oh, he's on your ass! Oh, he's on your ass! Although I get the fuck out of water!
Pursuit
There's
evaded.
A light trap!
I escaped by jumping in water.
Alright.
He's like an inch away from me.
I evaded the pursuit. 50 agility points, woohoo!
There's three of them standing in front of me.
Well, I'm at his place.
Oh, ow, Reckon, ow, he saw me,
shut
ow.
Down. The doors are sealed off. I don't think I can get in.
I died.
Find another way in then.
So they jizz.
Don't take any stupid chances.
They nut on you.
Those bastards will rip you apart if they get the opportunity.
They nut on you. He nutted on me.
Hopefully this is considered a safe zone.
I died.
Rip if not.
Want
a deal?
What? Oh, fuck off.
Well, I'm just gonna wait for you.
How far away? Oh, not fucking far
Where
at all.
Where did you spawn at?
Oh, there's a zip line. Oh, okay. Jesus. So, I ziplined, and then I accidentally hit R1 again, and I jumped
off.
Oh,
I did that all the time.
And then I got back on. I was like, I'm gonna die. How does one get into where you are?
Just jump on the fence. There you go.
Ow, 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 ow. Get the fuck off! Jesus Christ. I wanted to get off of the thing and he kept jumping back onto it. Yeah, don't go out there.
We have to find a new entrance then.
Holy fuck. I was getting beaten to death because my guy wouldn't do what I wanted.
Ah, down there shooting at me!
Oh.
We'll let you guys hash this out in there.
Oh!
Okay.
Bye. Oh. Bye. So I feel like I should save my assault rifle ammo. But, you know, if they have assault rifles, then should I use it?
Probably. I'm pulling out my pistol.
Oh, the one-shot headshot. How much damage?
Check the back of the garrison for another.
It does 212 damage. And I shot the guy in the head and he died. Let me reload.
I'm going to kick your ass.
You're gonna do nothing because I'm gonna shoot you in the head and you're gonna fucking die.
Okay, I found how to get in.
Okay, how?
Run all the way around over here to the front again, and then jump over the fence you jumped over the first time.
Now, how do I get to that fence from here?
Just jump on it.
Okay, that I did that the first time, it didn't work.
Alright, so we gotta jump on this car over here, and then we can just climb.
Can I jump with a rifle out? Oh.
I found an entrance. Can't say it was easy, though. I'm going in.
Just keep your eyes open. Good luck in there.
I wish we could have gone to where I shot that guy so I could get his assault rifle ammo.
I wish I had an assault rifle.
Shut up.
Well, how do we get in? Wow. Conveniently placed.
Move it, boys! Move it!
Oh shit!
I'm dead. I was shooting that guy in the head, and he didn't die. Oh yeah, he did. Where did I get shot from?
I shot him. He killed me. I have 2 bullets left.
They're cheesed. Yeah, I have 28 left. But they're, you should be able to pick up assault rifle now.
Yeah, I got one.
How much ammo does it have?
Hold on, let me switch it to my inventory real quick. Oh, I have 53 assault rifle ammo.
If you run around over here, I think right here, I'll pick up this military rifle.
I have a police and a military rifle. Let me see which one's better.
Yeah, I have both too. Did you pick up all the ammo that was over there too?
I don't know. The police is better. It does more damage. I just ran over the body and I picked it up. There's none in here. Wait. There you go, pick up the... Did he have any on him?
He had a simple hatchet.
Okay, so we gotta get to the roof.
What the fuck?
Hey, let me heal you real quick. Come here. There you go. Can't jump on that. Oh, let's go to this barbed wire.
Not right there.
Listen to the game logic. You don't get to choose.
Where else are we supposed to go?
Oh, there's a ladder over here.
Oh.
Ladder still.
Wait, where the fuck did you go? How the hell did you get up there?
The scaffolding over here.
Oh. Should do.
Okay. We can go up here right here, Chris.
But
Oh, we're at the same spot now.
Ouch.
Did someone miss?
I didn't miss, he just didn't grab it.
Did someone miss?
Nope. I didn't miss.
My game God.
Missed.
Where are the shooters at?
Where are the shooters? Oh, what the?
Alright.
I'm dead.
Let me ask you what you're doing.
Well, I wanted to get on top of the railing and then jump across, and he didn't get on top of it. He hurdled it.
Wait, did you kill yourself?
Yeah.
I was going to revive you.
Oh. Well, I was all the way on the ground.
Alright. Did you spawn in a shitty spot? Hey, you know, we survived night.
I did. I survived, no such thing.
Alright, well, I did all the killing. Beef cleaver, gimme.
Oh, shit. What the fuck?
Where are you at? Are you still- Okay, you see you have to climb the whole thing again.
I just cut off a zombie's head with this thing.
With what?
With the thing that I have.
Okay, so I have my grenades out.
Oh, I'm gonna die again.
We got some parkour.
Not the parkour. They found a way into the... Oh, that's because there's a hole over here. Yeah, so I'm just gonna run over here and die. There's four of them, and I have 27 health. Not doing anything. I lost 3,000 survivor points. What am I losing at this point? Like, I don't have anything to give.
I don't even know what they do, so I just... It's kind of like, meh. Ooh, I'm gonna sell that military rifle for $8,000.
The thing you have is called the dropkick bomb, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Purchase skill. That's not going the right way. Just the right one.
How did that zombie get up here?
Oh yeah, they were climbing up the building as I was coming, which is why I died.
Really, no. Well, I have a meat cleaver now.
So I have to somehow get into the building and up the things without dying.
What a terrible task for you.
Dude, you don't understand. It is. Okay, so I'm back to here. What? What? Hold on.
Alright. Get up here.
Okay, we're back. Yeah, I gotta...
Get up here, mate.
Go to here. Jump over here. Jump up here. Okay, now how do I get to there?
Where are you at?
Oh, well, okay.
Nope.
That's nope. Not how this game works.
Come this way.
Oh.
You gotta jump on this one.
Oh, God. Oh, up there.
Alright. Jump on that little ledge, then just jump on the roof.
Last time I jumped on a ledge, I fell off the roof and died.
Well, don't do that.
Find
welcome to the top of the roof.
Building.
Glad to have you. I think he was over here. There's like a red door or something.
There's a red door over here, but...
this one's locked.
That one was nothing.
This isn't even a door. They just knocked it off the side.
Oh, well then here's the entrance. Blade.
And we're in.
Are we though?
Rice's men kidnapped Zara, raided his truck and took all his gear. I just hope they didn't take all his research as well.
Wouldn't all his research be burned?
Well, yeah, if they didn't take it, then it's gone. So I hope they took it.
Ooh, walkie action.
Can I have these throwing knives?
I could really use some GRE support right now.
That's too bad, Agent Crane. This is the Ministry of Defense.
Oh,
fuck. Like, what the hell's going on? What happened to the GRE?
Can't take them.
The global relief effort's position here has been diminished. We are in charge now. We have declared Harran a Code 1 target zone.
Wait. Just hang on. You can't just carpet bomb this place. There are still hundreds of innocent people in here. Maybe thousands.
Irrelevant. We're doing this to protect billions of lives. Surely you can understand that.
Okay, just listen. There's this scientist in here named Zara, and he's been doing research on a cure, and he's really close. I've seen the research. If you bomb the city, just...
Acknowledged. Chances of one scientist in a wrecked city coming up with useful results are negligible at best, but you have 48 hours.
Rip. We could just bomb the place.
Yeah, it's a good idea. We should probably stop this episode here, because we're at a good, solid stopping point.
Alrighty.
So, leave a like if you enjoyed and want to see more, because we're going to keep playing anyway, whether you want to see it or not. Why?
All right.
Why is this, like, cable tied shut? Someone didn't want anyone in there. Well, that's it for episode 9, I think. Oh, I just threw a knife at you.
Bastard.
Oh,
let me try these grenades out.
It went away.